All right, guys, imagine this. Pac-Man and Ralph from Wreck-It Ralph meet each other. It's a crossover that we didn't even know that we wanted. Now, I don't know what this game is. I'm not very good at very I'm not very good at Pac-Man. So I just want to see what this is. I was very curious. I don't know when this came out. Oh, 2018. So I guess this came out after or around the breaks the internet. That is really low. Oh man. I'm sorry, guys. Pac-Man. After playing this, Pac-Man was certainly not meant to be played with the finger. Son of a bitch. Unlock. Unlock this unique maze. Input code. Oh, so this is like. Okay. Okay. So to unlock these, we have to buy the toys, I guess. Which isn't happening. Sensitivity. It's medium. Let's put that to high. We'll see how that works. Oh shit, I did not see him. Shit. No. Guys. Damn it, I fell right into their trap. No, he's just not gonna leave. Dog. I didn't even mean to hit that. Made me make it to my clouds. In some ways, they're helping me. Both of them. Okay, well, I'll try one more time. I was gonna say, though, in some ways they're helping me. In some ways they're kind of a hindrance as well. Almost like a distraction, like, oh my god, Ralph, Felix, you guys don't need to be here. So there's three stages, huh? Apparently. I do like the mechanics of the clouds, though. It's kind of neat. Not sure as to why they aren't here in the demos, though. Here in the first level. I don't think I'm going to beat that second level.
Thank you.
No, I almost beat it. Would be nice if you could continue from that, huh? Well, that's it. This game is, it's okay. Let's put it 3, and let's put, it's okay. Yep. Not really. Not sure. And then that's it. Okay, thank you guys for watching, and next time we'll be playing Run Sausage Run. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what we'll be playing next. But yeah, thank you guys for watching.